Merry Lush Mess!
Hello, you guys. It is time for the long-awaited, for us at least. We have been having these boxes locked up in our room for a month.
So many.
It is like time to open them. I've just been looking at them. I'm like, I wonder what's in them. So I'm just
let's find out. Oh my god, I'm already dropping them.
Oh no.
Okay. I'm the worst. Okay. So it's Lush Mess.
Lush Mess! This is gonna be the
this
craziest.
This is from, Stephen Bishop.
Vlog of
Hi, Stephen.
Oh my god, I love Stephen.
Stephen got the first
package of the mail vlog.
Okay.
Boom. Oh, it's a shirt.
What is this?
Basketball hoop.
Nicholas, did you add dog stuff to our wish list again?
Oh, you guys, I hacked the
LED
wish list.
Safety neck loop?
What?
So you put this on the dog.
I already want a nap tomorrow. That's me.
So it doesn't get run over?
Oh yeah. You can walk the dog and you charge it and you put this around his neck during the walk and it lights up.
This is from Yuki. Oh my god, look. And his little Chewy Vuitton bag.
Oh, yeah.
That is gonna be so cute.
Oh. I cannot wait. You guys, hurry up and subscribe.
Maybe in a month or two.
I am ready for an apple month. Isn't this funny, Steven?
This is from Trey. What does that say?
I already want an app tomorrow. So
that is very Nicholas right there. Very Nicholas.
Thank you, Steven.
Oh, it's a
little keep things together.
I feel like this is gonna be a very dog.
Is this a dog? I didn't mean to like totally hack the system, but
thanks, Trey.
You know I did a little bit.
Box!
Uh-oh. Owie.
Thank god we have these like little box cutters because this duct tape is hard to fit in.
Oh! What is it? It's air!
Oh, I thought this was
my teeth
bracelet
being sent
back
to
me. Is that it?
That's it.
Really?
Air. What do you know?
Wait, what?
It's a U-line air cushion.
I think they're supposed to be in something that. Air!
Thank you for the air.
I'll give you some air.
You're just full of hot air.
Ooh, coffee breath. Thanks for the cute little bear.
Love. Who's that from?
Trey.
Trey.
Sorry about the happy birthday paper. It's all I had.
It's not even our birthday.
Well, isn't it Jesus's birthday? So yeah. It kind of works.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
Fragile glass.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, cute.
I'm trying to go fast because I'm really excited.
It's a picture of us in a little frame that says love. Dream come true, precious moments, kisses. Happiness!
You know what's better than happiness?
Peanuts.
Caramels.
Peanut cups!
I thought they were caramels. Here they are.
Those are my peanut cups.
This is a gift from.
These are so good.
Go.
Thanks, Rinko.
Rinko.
I actually so I feel like I get that every other mail vlog, but I keep adding it to my wish list because I eat those things.
He eats them when we're starting to clean up. They're already gone.
You ever binge eat like candy and then you're sick and you're like, oh my god, when I have too much Swedish fish. That's the worst kind of tummy ache.
That's how you feel?
You feel like you're full, but it's like the gross sick feeling where you're like...
Luxury collectibles? I got a brand new car! Thanks,
congratulations,
guys!
Congratulations!
I got a 2011 Lincoln Town car. Vibrant white. Wait, I don't like when it doesn't say who it's from. Thank you.
Ooh, Mr. and Mrs. Lush.
Thank you for my brand new car.
Thank you for being on YouTube. Aw, thank you. Yes! Thank you,
what?
Ruben.
Did you just say yes?
Oh, because I was reading.
No, what's happening?
It says, you both gave me the courage to get out of my house and enjoy life again, which is awesome.
Yes.
Awesome. The impact we have on people is so, it's like a blessing.
The winter outside was frightful.
But the fun
a dreidel!
So delightful.
We got a dreidel!
Oh, I'm good at this game.
Oh my gosh, wait, is this all like Hanukkah stuff? No, it's not. Okay.
I won! Oh wait, no.
No, I don't think you did, Matt, but good job anyway. Whoa!
Okay, those were ornaments and I'm really glad they didn't break.
Or plastic. But look at these cute little earmuffs. I can't hear you. What were you saying?
Uh-oh.
I'm not listening.
So we both got letters to my future self.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
That sounds like
right fun. Now, read later. Oh my god, that would be actually really fun, these like letters.
Vegan.
I'd be like, I hope you're still vegan.
No, wait, this is Matt.
Vegan. I will still.
Ingredient reader extraordinaire.
It's true though.
That's Matt.
Because I have to read every ingredient.
Everything.
You're actually supposed to read what you're eating so you know what's going in your body, whether you're vegan or not. But because people don't have dietary issues, they just, what? It's true.
What?
It's true.
It's
true. Michael Hughes from New Jersey.
Oh. Uh-oh.
This looks like it's
Thank you, Michaela.
Whoa.
We're gonna play dreidel tonight. What's that?
Gonna dreidel. Fancy. Look at all these. What the
I'm like trying to come up with a system. The box is over there.
Should I read this first?
Probably.
Oh. I think it's a long letter. Matthew once asked, why do you guys love us doing mailbox into the camera? Here's your answer. Both of you put a smile on my face every time you post a new video. Aw, thank you. Thanks, Michael. Look at all these
tea.
Presents!
We have tea.
Tea. Aw, this one's for you, mini socks.
Thank you. Wait, we have a lot of tea. Spiced apple cider.
Who's
I must have mentioned that I like apple cider. Spiced apple cider.
More mini socks.
Spiced apple cider. Spiced apple cider. You get spiced apple cider. You get spiced apple cider. I'm Oprah.
Oh, they're like sealed.
Thank you for the spiced apple cider.
Oh my god, warm apple cider is so, I actually just.
Oh, it's from Deborah. Thanks, Deb.
I turned my mom on to warm apple cider because she's like, I've never had cider warm.
I love apple cider.
And I was
cider.
Like, oh my god, there's so many like cute little Mickey socks.
Thank you, Deb.
Oh my god. Oh my god, they're all little mini socks.
Covering me with mini socks?
Yeah, they're all girls, so.
A gift from Amazon, okay. I never know which way to open these boxes.
More mini socks! Classy broad.
I swear I'm trying to speak. People always need socks, and if there's Minnie Mouse on them, it's even better. Yeah, there you go. Kate yourself.
This one says Lush.
Ooh.
Oh, and Lush!
I think this is a gift
from
Matthew.
My worthless Dior. Now I feel classy.
This is a gift from. Oh, the message part was taken off. No, it wasn't. I'll figure this out. Rinko.
Thanks, Rinko.
Thank you, Rinko.
Ah. Ah.
Wait, I want some.
Ah.
Ooh, that smells yummy.
Mm.
Thanks for that one.
Mm.
This is going in my drawer.
Excuse you.
Oh, I already know what this is. Well, I don't know what it is, but I know where it's from.
Where'd my light go?
I don't know.
There's it is.
Love Lush.
This is from Anna.
I love Lush, although I hate how they package their products. Like in
soap.
This is naked soap.
Naked? That's what that kind of soap.
That's what it says.
Nick and Matthew.
Merry Christmas, Matthew and Nick. Thank you.
Look at this.
Pineapple.
Thanks, Anna.
Oh my gosh. I want to be the reindeer.
Okay, I want to be Santa.
Perfect.
Oh my god.
Thank you, Anna. The thing with Lush, you never
that's
know.
That's a memo pad.
Like little surprises in there.
Little inflatable reindeer.
Ooh.
Reindeer. This is all Christmas stuff.
Thank you for this.
Christmas trivia.
I'm gonna take a shower.
Who says to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall? Now dash away,
Santa.
Dash away. Oh. No. Oh yeah, it is. It's Kris Kringle. Santa
okay,
Claus.
Cool.
I was like, this is Kris Kringle. Oh, look at Santa.
Seal's broken. Demand. Check ingredients.
Look at this. Oh.
Seal's not broken. Don't have to demand.
You can make a little thing and then it goes around the choo-choo. I don't think this is gonna fit around our tree, but it'll fit around Santa Claus.
Ooh. What's this? Halloween.
Aww.
I'm gonna put a little bit of Halloween on you too.
Forever, ever. There's hand sanitizer on the bear.
Labradoodle.
Hand sanitizer on the bear.
You guys know me so well.
Say that again.
Hand sanitizer on the monkey.
You really thought it was a bear. It's okay.
Thank you, Leela. Thank you, Leela.
Oh, like that. I'll open the letter of the camera. A bear.
It's a bear monkey? Never know, Matt. Are you...
Speaking of bear, I need a shave.
A wilderness man?
I'm a bear right now. You know, when you have a boyfriend, you get lazy. Please open in video. Okay. There's no name who it's from? Katrina and Lily. Sorry, we
this is from
there's
Thomas.
So many packages, so we're gonna just try to open these as fast as possible without going too crazy. Oh, little mini ears. Where's the monkey? We can put on that.
What's this?
Darling, you look fabulous.
I got a labradoodle for Christmas. You guys.
Hello.
I got a Care Bear.
So suck that. That wasn't very nice, Nick. You got a labradoodle too. Did it.
Thank you, Thomas.
Oh, cool.
I got a tail. I got a beanie baby. Thank you. My labradoodle's gonna eat the. Same, Matt. Same.
My aunt used to have like fiber optic fountains, and I thought.
I'm gonna take this off because it's already warm in here.
Okay, I'll read this after. Thank you, Katrina and Lily. Love you.
What's this? The cat ears?
No, those are little Mickey ears, I think. I think mini ears. Oh, wait. Actually, it is little cat ears because look, it's got little.
Maybe.
It's got little.
Oh, yeah.
Something okay. On the inside. Little leopard.
Thank you.
Ooh, this is one. From Brooklyn. She doesn't live in Brooklyn. She lives in from Indiana.
I didn't know you could do gold from Amazon.
Did oh, that's you? Fancy. It must be the Christmas theme.
This is from Amy.
Lush and Lost forever, ever. Forever, forever. And the rainbow.
And ever. And ever.
And it's got every color of the rainbow.
And ever, ever.
I just.
Never have I ever. You'll
yes!
Never know find out about your
yes!
closest friends.
We need to do a video.
What's that?
That's a little bit of a drinking game sometimes.
Never have I ever. This sounds like fun. Never have I ever.
Never.
Had sex in my roommate's bed. Kissed a stranger.
In my roommate's
or
bed?
Or left a restaurant without paying.
Paying? Oh, that's mean.
I don't think I've never, I don't, mm-hmm. I think I've done.
No.
I've never done any of
that's
those.
Mean. This is from Winko.
Hey, thanks. This is fun, Amy.
Yes!
A belt?
It's not just a belt.
Is it a vegan belt?
It's a vegan belt from my wish list. And one side is black and one side is brown because my brother has a wedding in April or whatever, oh, so I need to be dressing fancy for it. So I'm starting to get like nice shoes, nice outfits, so that way. I'm the best man. I don't know how I became the best man, but I am. So.
Because he thinks you're the best.
I'm the best.
He thinks you're the bomb. Oh my God, Matt. Oh no.
What?
Oh, I'm gonna die. Look what it is.
Pickled garlic? Are you joking?
Oh God.
I love pickled garlic. Oh. Oh, I can hear its heartbeat. I love you.
Here's another one.
Pickled garlic is so good. Wait, how did they know? Was this on the wish list?
And what's this?
I love pickled garlic. I really do.
Nick, why does it come with a thing?
Or olives with garlic on the inside
oh
too.
Oh my gosh, this is a garlic grabber.
Yes!
Have you ever seen one of those
No, I don't
before?
Need to use spoons. No? It looks like a little turkey baster. A little enema.
Yeah, but there's little pointies at the end. Who is this from? I don't know if it's.
Oh, that's kinky. Oh.
That's a cleaning utensil. That's a good
bottom.
That's
why Nick's been bad.
Where's this from?
Oh, look,
I put all these on when Matt was sleeping. This is a Sniffany and Co. box for
Sniffany
the dog.
And Co. Are you kidding?
I'm so excited, you guys. Thank you.
Cosmopolitan.
Cosmopolitan. Oh, I'm dying. The puns.
Dental chew. Nick,
it's a dinosaur.
Oh my god.
Come on.
You are getting way ahead of yourself, girlfriend.
Oh well.
This is from Rebecca. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Rebecca.
Hope you have the best day ever. Lucky Lush Laws!
I was gonna say, I know Rebecca. Hey, Rebecca.
I know you, darling. I haven't met you yet, but one day I will. One day
oh, this is from Art. So Art gave you the pickled garlic.
Oh,
thanks,
Art.
Thanks, Art.
You know, Art knows me.
Like, actually, thank you, Art. It'll make Matt very happy. And
it won't make Nick very happy.
And if I eat it, when I eat it, I don't smell
it. No, pickled garlic doesn't smell like strong garlic. It just has a little faint odor of garlic. It's more like a vinegary, like,
yeah, but
it's like pickles. Like, pickles don't smell like.
Yeah, but once you eat the whole bottle.
I do, I really do. I binge eat. It's from Sandy from Iowa. Ooh, this is for Nick.
Sandy? Wait, I know
Sandy.
Look
at how cute these are. Oh my god.
We remember Sandy, don't you?
Oh. Oh.
Look at that.
More scarves.
We both put it on.
I'm going to be so warm by the end of this mail box.
This is nice and toasty. Thank you, Sandy.
To Nick, open both something.
And there's dogs on the wrapping paper.
To Matthew, open both of these and keep one and give the other to Nick.
Oh. Oh, do I keep one and give one to you? Okay.
Naughty.
Of course you would get the naughty.
Nice.
No, I love you more. That's an ornament, I think. Oh, these are cute. Thank you, Sandy.
We're still using the napkins. More.
Yeah, we stopped. Well, of course, it was a year supply. We were like, where do we put all this?
I got a candy cane.
But we fit those napkins nicely. Thank you for those too.
Is this a butter knife?
It's like a cannonball. It's like cheese.
Oh, we gotta get some of that diet cheese.
Appetizers.
And then we could put a little.
If we had friends, we would invite them over for cheese.
I don't have any friends, okay? This is the life of an internet personality. We do not have real life friends, okay? We just have fake friends.
I don't leave the house. Whoa, why can't I see? I'm gonna put these down.
This is a box from Laura.
Hold the press, girls. Hold the press.
I thought I didn't need this, but I guess I do. Ooh, look! You made one of those, a little.
That's so
I want to do
cute.
One of those one day.
It's the crayons that are melting in the corner. It says Lush Law.
It does?
How?
Oh.
They put.
I thought they made the crayons, and I was like, that's actually really difficult. Because you can't,
oh, look
like.
This.
Oh, a little windmill thing. I'm still struggling. I play with these at the mall all the time.
Yeah. Thank you.
Like, I always thought they were like.
The letter because I thought there was going to be something that said your name, but it's only in the letter. Me. Thank you, Amber.
It's a box in a box.
We'll read the letters off the
screen. It's a box in a box, yeah.
Oh, and there's. Oh! Wait, before you do one thing, look at these candles.
Are those cupcakes?
They're little cupcake candles. Oh, this is so cute. Thank you, Amber.
Candle. Oh, look, that's funny because it's the mail block and it's got a mail thing to the North Pole. Wishing you both Christmas full of laughter, love, and happiness.
Thanks, Laura. We love you.
But look, smell it. It smells like pine.
Did you fit a whole Christmas tree in there?
Yes! Sweet Christmas! You like that?
Mm-hmm.
Yay. Oh, this is cute. What? It's like a Mickey hand with a card in it.
Lush products.
Thank you, Laura. It's a Target gift card.
Oh, that is so cute.
Time to go shopping. This is the cutest gift card holder I've ever seen.
Wow.
It's a Mickey gift card holder. You must have got this when you were in Disney World. I don't see these at the Disneyland.
All right, well, Disneyland is a little...
Oh, this is what the smell was, pine.
Oh, that smells really good.
We had a little bit of problem because...
I mean,
the whole outside.
Everything is fixable.
But it's the thought.
It's a candle. It will still melt.
I think we have like those candle warmers.
Oh yeah, we do. We'll just have to take the glass off. Ooh, but Yankee, or is that a
village
candle? I think they look exactly the same. But those ones are so strong. Look at that.
Soap with a Christmas tree.
Lush love! We lush you, thank you.
And then this is soap with the snowflake on it. Frozen bubbles. Wait, is it a bubble bar?
Ooh.
Or is it soap? Christmas tree soap. Snowflake.
That one looks like...
Smells like Christmas.
Thank you, Laura.
Woo! Getting hot up in here.
Oh, wait. Thank you, Shelby.
It might be the scarves, not gonna lie. I'm like, my neck is starting to sweat. But I still wanna be
nice. We are going to be enjoying this one tonight.
Tonight.
Oh, it smells so good. Keep going.
Keep going.
Keep going.
I'm done.
No, hold up.
I'm done.
I thought you were pretending to. I'm just not gonna try to explain.
Not. This. From Kim and Alexi. Or Alex. It's Alex with a G at the end, so I'm not sure how to say it. It's either Alex.
Well, there's a lot in here. Wait, don't look. This is a gift from Rinko. This is a gift from Rinko. There, look.
Thanks, Rinko.
It's like collectible cards because there's so many gifts in this one box. Okay, so one thing about me is I can't sleep unless there's like noise in the background.
Yes!
And then I was telling Matt that and he was like, well, I've wanted this for like my whole life.
No, it's here. I did. I saw one at Brookstone.
Thank
literally
you.
When I was like 12 and it was a white one and I wanted it forever.
It makes all those noises.
Yeah, like you can listen to thunderstorm or rain. It's white noise and it's supposed to give you a
deeper and darker.
A deeper something.
A sequel
sleep.
To Nick and Matt's sex tape. I was being funny.
Oh, I was like
no.
Oh,
yes,
it's the Rinko. Light.
It's the strips.
We need to finish the.
I know.
Under the. We've been trying to finish the under the couch,
but we didn't have enough to do the whole couch.
Yeah, Hue lights are so fun because you can like change the atmosphere and the theme
of
the whole house. My main arts. Sour Patch Kids. They're like a different.
Country.
Super Smash Brothers.
Super Smash Brothers. We're gonna have a Super Smash Brothers party. He is going, girl. Matt's never getting off the couch. Nick's gonna have to beg Matt.
Oh, look, it's my favorite bath bomb for the
Christmas.
I think
this one's for you.
Xbox.
An Evolution Man concealer and treat. I put this on the wish list probably like half a year ago. Thank you though. I mean, I'm still definitely gonna use it. I just forgot.
Excuse you?
That was me. That was my angry. Thank you, Rinko. That was like
well, now we can play Super Smash Brothers with our friends. Love, Kim and Alex.
Our friends? I was more like confused that he said we have friends.
Confiture de Rose Gel Douche. The rose. Oh, this is rose jam.
Oh!
It's just...
I love rose jam.
It's just from another country, I think. It's from...
This is a gift from...
Canada. 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 Why is it in a different language? This is actually really, really difficult for me right now because of all this.
Nick and Matt.
I don't know where to put it all.
I know, Lush. Just, is that from Lush?
No, yeah. It's just a box, but they put all the...
Holy crap, you're real.
It's raining men. Whoa.
Thank you, Katie. It says, holy crap, you're real, and it's a unicorn and Santa. And they're both saying it at the same time.
It's raining men.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It's raining men.
I don't understand these... these languages. Gomme balloon.
Kiddo!
I think it's French, actually, which is weird, because I just... Oh, I just built
Matt everywhere. Just made a mess.
Oh, there's only one thing left. It looks like a bath.
More Skittles.
Taste the rainbow.
Swedish fish.
Oh, it's your favorite.
The colorful one. I do love that one, but watch out, it's spilling on the chair.
I know, I know, I'm trying.
That one is so good.
He like, it's like a Rubik's Cube of colors and sex and joy and passion and...
And I can't get enough.
There's so much stuff right here right now.
Listerine!
So much more to go.
Yay!
This is a pillow!
I remember you saying you had coffee breath.
This is actually a pillow for you.
Thanks.
From Art. But the case comes separately. He already warned me.
I thought you were hiding the case. I was like, I have a feeling there's something else.
Now I'm gonna get a kiss.
I'm still open all these candies. I got candy for Christmas. Swedish fish.
Yes, my favorite.
And the last, but
whoa, it's all Disney. This is a gift from Nolia.
Oreos. So at our meetup, someone gave us these and we were like chowing down.
Oh my, at least I was so hungry during
Ryan
the meetup.
And I were like, we need to open that.
But like, we had to wait till after the meetup because we were like, we're gonna have Oreos all on our teeth.
Like, whenever I eat Oreos, I always get it like all around my mouth. Not
or
just
when he eats, when he drinks a mocha from Starbucks, oh, this, he gets like chocolate lips. And I'm like,
chocolate fake chocolate.
I'm like, Nick, have chocolate lips.
Like, this you need to is
so cute. This needs to go on the tree this immediately.
This is a gift from Robert.
Look, it is Mickey and Minnie caroling. Caroling.
That's
so cute.
We need to go caroling.
No, we already saw people caroling. Isn't that enough?
No.
No.
Matt, the time has come. Body bubbles, back cushion.
Yes!
That sounded sarcastic, but it totally wasn't. I've been wanting this thing for so long because Matt has an older one of these.
Thanks, Art.
And you.
It doesn't really work, my old one.
Oh, it said Robert. It must have been the person it was shipped from. I don't know. Thanks, Art. I'm confused now.
Wait, what?
Rob Art.
Oh, Robert.
Okay, there it is. Matt
just
got
kidding.
Totally confused. You probably saw the T.
I saw Art.
Anyways, this is the thing that you put at the bottom of your bathtub and it like makes it a jacuzzi tub. And it makes, when you have bubbles in your bathtub, it puts the bubbles all the way to the ceiling.
My sister gave me hers from like 2001 and it is...
And it's old and clunky and loud.
Like, it kind of hurts to sit on. But this is like a nice thin little mat that you put on the bottom.
Yeah, his takes Mine's up like a whole plastic. Area of our closet.
No, it, so we literally don't take it out because it's impossible
it's
to take in and out.
In.
And like, I don't know how clean it is because
well,
it's got like
dirty.
Dirt in the inside of the mat and it's impossible to clean.
Anyways, just
okay,
enough of your
I'm
grossness.
Just,
thank you, Robert.
Enough of my grossness? Excuse you?
We have all the supplies
your
for
boyfriend.
Baths. I'm so excited.
Guys, I'm finally getting laid. Thank you guys so much. This is from Mika.
Mika. Popular.
I'm like, I'm gonna need this blade because...
This is all
I don't
Lush.
Know how else I can open this. Ooh. I'm like, I'll get inside.
Oh, this is one of my favorite. On body conditioner. It's the same smell as rose jam.
Oh, yeah.
I want to...
And it's good for sensitive skin, which you have.
I always have one.
I love
yummy.
Rose jam. I love it so much.
And this, like, lingers for hours. So it's,
the scent is so strong.
It's like you don't even have to put on...
Like, when he comes to bed and, or when I come to bed...
Sex
like,
bomb!
Camera stop.
The camera shut off. Anyways, we got sex bomb.
We got candy!
think this is
Jolly Ranchers mask.
Is it?
Oh, wait.
Or a sample?
A little sample.
Yeah, that's a sample.
Ooh!
It smells like
cookies. Like sugar cookies or something.
And there is a dragon's egg. Have you ever used a dragon's egg before?
Oh, I love that one.
I haven't ever used
it. It's nice and colorful. Look how cute. It's us kissing.
Big Blue! I remember Big Blue. I liked Big Blue. And then Butterball. Now we just got
Butterball.
Whenever I try to do it.
Gift wrap!
Oh, maybe it said who it was from.
Nick, there's a gift over here for you.
What are you saying?
You have to open it. Surprise!
Thanks, guys.
You're getting a D.
Whatever.
This is from Collier.
Collier. I was like, that's how I would pronounce it, but I'm always wrong.
Sorry if we butchered your name. We are really sorry. I don't know.
I'm just bad with names. Yeah. But thank you for all the Lush stuff.
He's awful, funny. And I try, but sometimes I try too hard.
I don't know where to start. Oh, this is... I don't remember who this is from. This one's from Kim. Yo, Presto. Aww.
Sorry we didn't get to see you in New York City for Playlist, but we'll be at Playlist next year,
Orlando.
I'm sure, the Tri-State. Oh, and the Orlando, and VidCon, and all the...
All that fun stuff.
But thank you, Mika. Lush you.
Thank you.
Thank you! I think there is something going on with my Santa.
Yeah, there is. That's what happened to my reindeer. This is from Kim.
Preska?
Yeah. Got it.
This is from
Kim. Christy. Oh, first, I see these. These are so good. Thank you, Kim.
Nick actually like chows down on those.
And then I saw this.
There's so many little peanuts.
Look how cute this is.
Oh, Disney bulb.
Look how cute that is. That is gonna be so cute. Thank you, Kim.
It's a stocking.
And then this.
Is that it?
It's an ugly sweater ornament. That is so funny, you guys, look. Oh my gosh.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays!
And look,
Twizzlers! What? Cats? Cats says Gaga?
Yeah.
Cat is breakfast at Tiffany's. Wait, why can't I think of who that is right now?
I know who it is.
Wait, why can't I think?
I can't think of her name.
Oh my god! Guys! Oh!
Leave in the description who that one is from Breakfast at Tiffany's. We can't think of her name.
This is the Lord of Misrule, whatever it's called, bath bomb. Thank you. Oh, this is the best day ever. We got so much Lush stuff.
Ooh.
Oh, that's chocolate. So cute.
Thanks, Kim.
Tiny hands jewelry made with love. Oh, handmade. Snow cones. Ugh.
They don't look cool.
It's a little snow cone, little jewelry. And it's rainbow.
What is this?
Oh! Wait, I used to watch that show when I was little.
What is
lamb.
It?
Lamb. Fuck. Lamb chop. Am I wrong? Right?
You're wrong. Oh. Hey, lamb chop.
Hey.
Thanks, Kim.
More
I'm sure
bubbles.
I'm sure that'll be a another video sex character bomb. Thank you. Month.
Oh, guys. Guys, we have so much Lush stuff. Oh, the snowman shower jelly. Is it really shaped like a... Oh, that feels gross. Oh, oh, it's shaped like a snowman.
Ew, what that look?
Yo.
Matt, look at this.
I've always wanted this. You and me, what could be more merrier?
That's so cute.
Thank you, Kim.
Oh, okay, well that wasn't necessary on my button. Thank you, Kim. Oh, that's so cute. I'm gonna put
the healthier page of the healer page of mirrors includes 78 tarot cards. Oh my god, I haven't done my tarot card in like 3 months.
You need to get back on that. You were doing really
well. I want to do my. Oh! And more snow fairy! This is the time to stock up on the holiday scents because they don't release snowfair, and I think they get rid of rose jam.
I am not letting that happen. I am stocking up on rose jam.
Thank you so much.
I can't go a whole year. Last year I messed up with that bath bomb I liked so much, and I can't find it anymore, and they discontinued it.
The bomber man.
Yeah.
Like I think. Yeah, but you got.
Uh oh. Just a big box that says Tivana on it.
From Z. That's from Z. I don't know how your phone is.
Not yet.
Oh, I think they just used a Tivana box.
I did not know you could do separate colors on Amazon. I'm so impressed. This is a gift from.
Wait, it says to Matt from Z.
K Swan? What's her name? Where is it?
K Swan.
K Swan. Okay, you guys, hold up. Wait a minute. I lost my
sweet peas. Oh, vegan little chocolates and candies. Cute. Oh my God, there's so much in this box.
Oh. I lost some bad.
Lost
I'm
what?
I'm gonna steal yours, my cutters.
Oh. This is gonna be one hell of a cleanup vlog.
Yeah, it is. This is messy.
This is for Matt and Nick. I'll open all mine. Yes! I gotta make my own baby cakes cookies. I'm so glad for baby cakes. Like, they made it in like Target and stuff, and now you can actually buy baby cakes baking stuff. I haven't done it yet, but I guess tonight.
For the hue lights. Oh, I didn't show you.
Oh, I was like, you're showing
it's
me.
It's for the hue lights. It's the hue tub.
Oh, this is gonna save our life. Oh my God.
You can just turn it
this
on
is so
without
cool.
using your phone?
Yeah, so without your phone, like, cause you can set three different moods. So then instead of just like opening the app and like turning them on and stuff, you can literally click it like a light switch and then it could be like one mode, two mode, three mode. Oh, that's for your pillow from Art.
Oh, thanks Art. Oh, this is funny.
Ah, thank you so much. Who's this one?
Hey, Swan. Can you put this in the pillow? Thank you, Art.
I'm a little disorganized right now because we're surrounded by boxes.
I know, I'm getting flustered.
Sorry. Baby cakes brownies!
Ooh, is that like mix?
We're gonna bake them? Yeah.
That'll be fun.
We're gonna bake,
this one
bake,
Sonora.
This one says for Nick, so you have to open it.
Oh. Candy! I got Skittles and chocolates. Who's this one from?
Oh, thank you.
I love Skittles. Thank you guys. Oh, I don't really have any more room. I was doing really well in the beginning.
Nazeda. If you read on camera, just say Z. Oh, sorry, Z. Just saw some things and wish you both a happy and merry Christmas and a merry new year.
Thanks.
Okay. Last but not least, from Z. I love that it's gift wrap.
Okay, you guys.
Oprah! Tivana Oprah Chai Tea.
Oprah's for Christmas.
Steep your soul.
Kit?
This is a literal tea kit.
Literal goals? Like, literal goals and tea kits?
Like,
I do love tea, you guys. And we have all that couple. Oh, Deb, you worked together with Z. You guys knew what was up, didn't you?
You both were like, let's get them back on that tea hype they were on.
Oh, these are some recipes. Vegan eggnog cheesecake. Oh, bro. She's trying to get us in the spirit.
I was supposed to use my slow cooker, but then this bitch made me go to New York.
An advent calendar. We're gonna get to open all the days until
look
today.
Look how cute.
Any older.
The perfect tea maker, two double wall glasses that are insulated, and Oprah Chai tea.
Thank you.
Don't they sell Oprah Chai?
I love the perfect
Starbucks
tea
now? Yeah. You were talking about getting one of those.
I know, last year.
And then I was like, no, we don't need it right now.
We're gonna use these tonight with Ellie because we're gonna celebrate Hanukkah.
Is that Hanukkah?
No, but it'll work.
Oh.
It's kind of the right colors.
Sure.
Hanukkah, light the menorah. Let's have a party, we'll all get the home.
This is on my shelf.
Get around the table. Need a treat.
I feel like this is Lushmas
and
Lushika.
It's a
cozy.
It's a cozy for your...
So you don't burn yourself.
It says remove the cozy and look on the mug.
What does it say?
Lush! Look at that.
Oh, that's cute. They must have made that.
She did that herself.
Really?
Yeah. Little dots.
Oh, that took a long time.
Imagine Nick forever. Look at that, you guys.
I could never like be patient enough to be like an artist.
Thank
that
you.
A lot of time and effort.
That cozy is really
am
cute.
Am I getting sweaty?
I am. I know the air conditioning just went on, so I hope the it's not in the microphone.
Yeah, sorry if it is.
Sorry if you can't hear us. Say sorry.
Sorry.
Season's greetings.
Dairy naughty is buttons. The new nice.
Dairy-free buttons for anyone?
Me! Okay, I
now
know
we can make s'mores!
I was nice before. A s'more kit?
A s'more so kit cute. For the vegans.
For the vegans.
Oh, vegans.
I used to be nice, but now I'm naughty. Ice skates for hire.
What are these doing? Jesus is in the house.
Jesus has risen.
Jesus.
Oh my.
Jesus.
Wait, this is literally.
Oh, what a wonderful child.
I'm confused.
Is that a box full of
gift cards? Lush.
Bed Bath & Beyond.
Oh, this one's for Nicholas.
Bed Bath & Beyond.
Wait, are all of these for you?
Thank you. I love Bed Bath & Beyond.
Guess who's going shopping?
I was actually on Bed Bath & Beyond this morning trying to buy something and it said I had to go in stores and buy it.
Oh, so yeah, for your mommy.
I'm glad I didn't get the chance.
I'm confused.
Solar powered lights. Oh, this would be perfect for the balcony.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
How eco-friendly.
Oh, whoopsies, I opened your mug.
It's...
Sorry, Matt, I didn't know it's...
Candy tape. This could come in handy when I want Nick to shut up.
We each get our own mug. I didn't know yours said Matt before I opened it, sorry. Mm. But she made us another mug, so now we have matching mugs and matching cozies. Thank you.
Sorry.
There's different tapes. What is this?
Oh, keep me safe while I sleep. Did you make this? Pawn and Z.
Thank you.
Oh, look, it's Pawn and Z.
Oh. Is that hand paint? Like hand drawn?
That's what I was saying.
It looks like it.
Lush Laws. Oh, these are so cute. Are these ornaments? Oh, I want to use these all year round. Lush Laws established 2013.
Yeah, when were we established?
I know, I had to think there. I was like,
this is a gift from Harvard?
I was like, it's already been
Harvard? Is that Harvard?
Harvard.
Harvard. I'm so uncultured, you guys. I'm sorry.
Definitely naughty.
Hey.
Oh my god, there's so many boxes everywhere. Okay. When life gives you snow, make a snowman.
You got...
I was just talking about LO staff about this.
I'm really
a
bad.
Week ago.
I'm really bad with video games.
We were talking about Super Smash Brothers, and then she was like, "Well, if you love Pokemon that much, like you should get Pokemon X." And I haven't actually played like the Pokemon game since like literally Game Boy. I mean, like
since literal Game Boy.
It's literally.
I have a feeling this one is from art.
But she was saying that this reindeer looking Pokemon, I actually don't, I'm not up to date with the Pokemon, but I still love it.
Thank you for ordering.
And it's like rainbow. So now I'm gonna have to get a 3DS with those gift cards.
Ooh, smell that. This is like not part of the gift at all.
It's a little sample.
It's a little sampler. It's perfume.
Merry Lushmas. Missing anything? Uh-oh. They lost the tree.
Aww, it fell into the
police officer.
We'd show you, but there's too many boxes in our way.
Thanks, Michelle.
This is
the tapes from... are for Nick to get everyone back.
Oh, I'm gonna tape all of. I'm gonna tape something that you guys can't get into. And I'm gonna laugh.
Oh,
this is from Rinko.
You can take your orders and.
Oh my gosh, you guys, if you order from me, they're gonna be taped so hard you're not gonna be able to open them. I'm gonna laugh the whole time.
Oh my god, Lush goodies. Vanillary. This is the one you like.
From Rinko.
Yeah. Well, I like it too.
He's diamond.
Thanks, Ringo.
It is good. Well, we haven't opened it yet. I was waiting until you were watching.
Play-Doh!
Merry Christmas, Matthew.
Lush Fun is so crazy, like...
Look at this!
What is that?
It's a comforter.
Oh my god!
Comforter cover. Oh, that looks like it's gonna be really comfy.
I think this one's the big blue one.
Oh, that's comfy. That's comfy. Put your hand in there. Yeah, that's comfy.
Does this mean it's happening tonight? Comforter Bubble Bar! My favorite!
Thank you, Rinko. You are going over the top.
Oh my god. We are literally set for the next like 10 months.
What is that?
The Vanillary perfume.
Right in my nose and my mouth.
Remember you were like, let's buy that, and then they stopped selling it for some reason. It's actually like not in stock right now, I don't think.
Whoever found that, thank you.
Thank you. And now we got some books. It's from Michelle. The Poetic Art of Seduction, Erotic Poetry Collection.
Oh, that's not legal.
Maybe we'll read this. Warm grip, slip through my lips.
Oh my gosh, you know what we should do?
Hips hover, slide
under. We should do another Helium video where we read dirty poems instead of love poems.
Drip drop.
Called it.
Liquid thoughts, drip drop.
I'm doing
fluid
it.
And hop. Fluid and hop, flip flop.
What is this? Santa's sack. Santa's got a big old man
sack. I heart
sack.
Trader Joe's vegetarian cookbook. I didn't even know Trader Joe's name cookbooks. Tempeh tacos. I actually just bought tempeh.
With love from your fans. Dear Matthew and Nick, this is a gift from all the Lush Laws fans, especially those who have told me they're unable to send you something. With love, all your fans.
Oh, so all of you guys sent us whatever's in there.
In Santa's sack. Uh-oh.
I'm super excited. Is this the last one?
That's the last one.
Last but not
least. Ow, I'm punching myself in the face. Oh
literally
my gosh.
Me. This is from Fumi. We always get stuff. Cotton candy! Hello,
so
Kitty
much.
Cotton candy!
Oh my gosh, that is the best thing ever. You, oh my goodness. Thank you guys. Matt is gonna be eating his garlic and his cotton candy. Let's keep going. Let's open this one together.
Teamwork.
Oh, this one looks like it was good to save for last.
You saw all my openings.
I did, I'm sorry.
I'm Omani.
A box in a box.
What? Edamame potato chips?
Ooh, those look yummy. I love that.
Oh my god, that's crazy. Edamame and potato chips. Oh wait, edamame. So they must have fried edamame like potato chips. Did they fry potato chips? Oh my god, more of them.
There's a picture. I think I wasn't supposed to see this yet.
Why?
I think I might have given away one of the gifts.
Merry
I love how everyone's sending the Mickey Mouse ornaments. Look at that.
Oh, that's so cute. Wait, I don't want to.
Starbucks.
Oh, I was like, I swear that this turns on or something.
Love. The Starbucks ornaments.
Let's put it on the tree.
And there's another one right here.
I'm putting out this on the bedroom door because it's so cute.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And there's Christmas.
I'm gonna get mad at me in a second.
You like the
so
Christmas.
In that. I was just in a like. I just zoned out and like went into heaven.
You like the Christmas
back.
Blend? Look at that. It's Christmas blend origami.
Blend is literally one of the best blends. That and the ice blend.
Do you see that? Christmas blend origami.
Oh yeah, we had one of those. I had it. It was. I had it.
You fold it up and you.
And then you pour the water, the coffee. It's like instant.
That's so cool. And you got a lot of them. Matt likes straight coffee. I don't.
Ashura.
I can't see it.
I'm not sure what that is yet, but I like it.
But you'll figure it out soon, I'm sure.
Ashura again.
One for me, one for you?
We have matching shirts.
Christmas blend.
I love the gold glitter. This is exactly, yes! That, it's exactly what my I'm a Keeper tees are like. Is this gonna... Oh, it's this one. Oh, that's cute.
This is Box's whole is all Starbucks. That's what the vibe I'm out. That's the third time I put myself in the face with something.
More toe socks with little rainbow. You know what these remind me of? Those little turkeys that you used to draw with your hands and then like color in the things like that. Thank you.
Oh, this is a cute cup. It's Santa's belt as a coffee mug.
We could have a little espresso out of that too. Oh my god, there's so much in this thing.
There's another one.
Pikachu!
Oh, look at this one.
Oh my god, speaking of that reindeer. It's not a reindeer. It's a Zernies. It's like, it has a rainbow coming out of its head.
Ooh,
I gotta watch a new season. Derek actually started watching the new season and I was supposed to start watching it with him, but he kind of like jumped ahead like 10 to 100. Oh, look how cute.
I think another mug.
Why?
Thank you. These are so cute. And we're running out of mugs. We're just saying
it yesterday. Is a Pikachu flight attendant. What? Is it like a bag? Band-Aids! That's funny because I actually needed to go buy new Band-Aids for my finger. Oh, you can't see it. Oh yeah, you can, a little bit. Ah, it's got Mew and Charizard and Eevee, Meow. Thank you.
What's this?
Oh, look at that big box of the edamame.
No, let me give it a second.
Thank you. And then there's little mini flask.
Oh, I understand everything now.
What?
This one's cool. It's a candle. Here's the bottom, and here's the candle. And then, when you light the candle, it looks like this.
What? Oh, that's cool.
Out of here. I don't know if you guys can see it.
We actually have the bowl my mom gave me.
Oh, that'll be perfect. It puts a little leaf.
Wait, wasn't there another little baggie?
That is so cute. Thank you. Oh no, we're gonna have a lot to clean up in a second.
Oh, mom. That's gonna be for you.
For our blindfold challenges.
Lily. I think these are candles. Tokyo Mix. And Sakura.
Already gone everything?
Yep. They're little candles.
Ooh. That smells good. I wish we could show you what the room looks like, you guys. It's a mess.
No, it is so messy up in here. I don't even have room to put this box down.
I lost my phone. I want to take a picture. All right. Well, that was our Lushmas mail vlog. Thank you guys
Thank you guys so much. This is crazy.
You guys
this is crazy. You guys are crazy.
Spent too
and
much
amazing.
Money.
And I just can't with every single one of you guys. It is.
And I feel like we don't even.
It's like Christmas every month, first of all. And then this is just over the top. Like maybe we should have separated this into two mailboxes.
We messed up.
Because this feels like it's been like over an hour of just opening packages.
That's okay.
It feels crazy. This is our Christmas.
I just don't understand. Like it doesn't make sense to me. Like this is all coming to my house.
like this is for us.
That's
so every Lush Law got us something.
Yeah.
Every single one.
Ta-da!
Everyone got us stuff, so you don't need to get us any more because we got everything we need right here.
So we will see you
tomorrow for the Q and Gay,
and we'll also see you on Sunday for our holiday break kickoff.
Our holiday chat party. Yep. Go check it out. If you haven't seen the video, go check out the video on Nick's channel.
I'm sure anyone who's already watched up to this point of the mail vlog.
If you're a Lash Law, you already know.
You already know. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you guys.
We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, we are so close. It's happening, it's
we
happening.
Found the theater.
It's happening. I can't, oh my god,
let's go in.
Oh my god.